Pitt County is a county located in the U.S. state of North Carolina. As of the 2010 census, the population was 168,148, making it the 17th most populous county in North Carolina. Its county seat is Greenville. Pitt County comprises the Greenville, NC Metropolitan Statistical Area. As one of the fastest-growing centers in the state, the county has seen a population boom since 1990. Topic: History. The county was formed in 1760 from Beaufort County, though the legislative act that created it did not become effective until January 1, 1761. It was named for William Pitt the Elder, who was then Secretary of State for the Southern Department and leader of the House of Commons. William Pitt was an English statesman and orator, born in London, England. He studied at Oxford University and in 1731 joined the army. Pitt led the young Patriot Whigs and in 1756 became Secretary of State, where he was a pro-freedom speaker in British colonial government. G 2.9 square miles 7.5 square kilometers 0.4% is water. Topic: Adjacent counties. Martin County, northeast. Beaufort County, east. Craven County, south-southeast. Lenoir County, south-southwest. Greene County, southwest. Wilson County, west. Edgecombe County, northwest. Topic: Demographics. As of the census of 2000, there were 133,798 people, 52,539 households, and 32,258 families residing in the county. The population density was 205 people per square mile, 79 per square kilometers. There were 58,408 housing units at an average density of 90 per square miles, 35 per square kilometers. The racial makeup of the county was 62.08% white, 33.65% black or African American, 0.27% Native American, 1.08% Asian, 0.04% Pacific Islander, 1.80% from other races, and 1.09% from two or more races. 3.15% of the population were Hispanic or Latino of any race. There were 52,539 households, out of which 29.90% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 43.40% were married couples living together, 14.40% had a female householder with no husband present, and 38.60% were non-families. 28.30% of all households were made up of individuals and 7.30% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.43 and the average family size was 3.02. In the county, the population was spread out with 23.60% under the age of 18, 17.50% from 18 to 24, 29.90% from 25 to 44, 19.40% from 45 to 64, and 9.60% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 30 years. For every 100 females, there were 90.20 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 86.40 males. The median income for a household in the county was $32,868, and the median income for a family was $43,971. Males had a median income of $31,962 versus $25,290 for females. The per capita income for the county was $18,243. About 13.50% of families and 20.30% of the population were below the poverty line, including 21.60% of those under age 18 and 20.20% of those age 65 or over. As of the census of 2010, there were 168,148 people residing in Pitt County, a 25.7% increase since 2000. Females made up 52.8% of the population. Caucasians make up 58.9% of the population, followed by African Americans at 34.1%, Asian persons at 1.6%, American Indian or Alaskan at 0.3%, Hispanic at 5.5%, and Native Hawaiian or other Pacific Islander at 0.1%. From the period of 2005 to 2009, the number of foreign-born people living in the county was at 4%. The high school graduation rate in the county among citizens over the age of 25 from 2005 to 2009 was steady at 85%, while the percentage of those aged 25 and up with a bachelor's degree in the county was only 28.7% in the county during the same period of time. In 2009, the median household income in Pitt County was $36,339, over $7,000 less than the North Carolina number, and about 25.5% of Pitt County residents were at or below the poverty level. The per capita money income, in terms of 2009 dollars, in the past 12 months from 2005 to 2009 in Pitt County was $21,622, about $3,000 less than the North Carolina average. Communities. Cities. Greenville, county seat. Towns. Aden, Bethel, Falkland, Farmville, Fountain, Grifton, Grimesland, Simpson, Winterville. Topic: Census-designated places. Bell Arthur, Beaver, Stokes. Topic: Unincorporated communities. Bell's Fork, Blackjack, Chickard, House, Pactolus. Topic: Townships. Topic: Politics, law and government. In the early 20th century, Pitt was a typical Democratic Solid South county, where there were large numbers of disenfranchised blacks and the small white electorate voted overwhelming majorities for the Democratic Party. Pitt voted for the Democratic Party in every election from at least 1876 until American independent candidate George Wallace gained a plurality in 1968. Apart from Richard Nixon's overwhelming victory over George McGovern in 1972, Pitt has since been a closely contested swing county, with no major party candidate post-McGovern falling under 40%. Pitt County is a member of the Mideast Commission Regional Council of Governments. Pitt County is represented by Dr. Greg Murphy, Candy Smith, and Chris Humphrey in the North Carolina House of Representatives and Donald G. Davis in the North Carolina Senate. Education. Topic: Private. Private schools in Pitt County include Brookhaven SDA School, Calvary Christian Academy, Children's Montessori School, Christ Covenant School, Community Christian Academy, Faith Christian Academy, Greenville Christian Academy, Greenville Montessori School, John Paul II Catholic HS, The Oakwood School, Roseleaf Academy, St. Peter Catholic School, Trinity Christian School. Topic: Public. Public schools in Pitt County are managed by Pitt County Schools. Topic: Elementary schools. Aiden Elementary School, Beaver Elementary School, Creekside Elementary School, Eastern Elementary School, Elmhurst Elementary School, Falkland Elementary School, H.B. Sugg School K-2, Lake Forest Elementary School, Northwest Elementary School, Ridgewood Elementary School, Sam D. Bundy School 3-5, South Greenville Elementary School, W.H. Robinson Elementary School, Wild Coates Elementary School, Wintergreen Intermediate School 3-5, Wintergreen Primary School K-2. Topic: K-8 schools. Bethel School, Chickard School, G.R. Whitfield School, Grifton School, Pactolus School, Stokes School. Topic: Middle schools. A.G. Cox Middle School, Aiden Middle School, C.M. Epes Middle School, E.B. Acock Middle School, Farmville Middle School, Hope Middle School, Welcome Middle School. Topic: High schools. Aiden Grifton High School, D.H. Conley High School, Farmville Central High School, J.H. Rose High School, North Pitt High School, South Central High School. Topic: Alternative schools. Pitt County Schools Early College High School. Topic: Postsecondary schools. East Carolina University, Pitt Community College, Miller Mott Technical College. Topic: Transportation. Topic: Major highways. Topic: Airport. American Airlines Piedmont Airlines serves the Pitt-Greenville Airport daily with connecting flights to Charlotte Douglas International Airport. Topic: See also. National Register of Historic Places listings in Pitt County, North Carolina.